stewardo. Sabi ko, pwede sa kebra.
Manny,
may dugong 12.5.
In all the years I know you, this is the best Manny Pacquiao I've seen. You're not 42, you're 24.
Well, I'm doing my best in training. Pushing hard my body in training. So the result is like this. I'm ready for the fight. I'm excited for Saturday.
You can never underestimate anybody. Everybody says it's easy. Maybe easy, maybe hard. What do you think about Ugas?
No, never underestimate your opponent because he can punch also. So always keeping safe, 100% condition, physically, mentally, and spiritually.
Everybody that I interview for this fight always tell me Manny Pacquiao is my inspiration. Sparring partners, celebrities, fighters. Who is Manny Pacquiao's inspiration? Who's your inspiration?
My inspiration is God and my family. Of course, the support of the fans and the media.
And what do you tell all the fans all over the world? August 21st, Manny Pacquiao or Dennis Ugas? What can we expect?
Thank you so much to all the fans of boxing all over the world, the media, press, everything, my family. And I hope that you are going to watch this fight. Don't miss it. It's going to be a good fight. It might be my last fight or there are more. We don't know. God knows. So don't miss it. Thank you so much for all your support.
Thank you so much, Manny Pacquiao. I hope you become the president of the Philippines. I really do. You're a great person.
Tada.
Tada. Thank you for breakfast the other day. I didn't get a chance to say thank you.
Tada.
Bebakasha. Shalom.
Thank you.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao. Thank you so much. Stay tuned. Joseph.
Ellie.
Yeah.
Got one more for you.
I have two more. I'll give you one.
Oh, no, man. I can't take your food. I felt guilty last time. You're the nicest guy in the world. Thank you so much. Tada.
Breakfast.
That's it. Another breakfast for Manny Pacquiao. So there you guys see it. It's the second time. Yeah, it's a egg sandwich. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. How you guys doing? Yeah, what's up, Juan? How you feeling?
Hey, what's up, bro?
I'm good. He thought I was gonna jump on you or something.
Garlic.
Oh, thank you so much.
Ellie.
Yeah.
How do you like Pacquiao's food?
It's amazing. Thank you so much. He's feeding. I think I'm losing too much weight in camp, so maybe he's like, you need to gain some weight.
That's great.
Yeah, he's a great person.
Other way.
There you have
good
it,
job.
Thank you so much. No, thank you from day one. I really appreciate it.
No, thank you, man. You've always been loyal, bro.
So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao. That's it. Camp is over. It's closed. He's heading to Vegas to face Dennis Ugas. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiusNewsReporting.com. We'll be back reporting. And thank you, Manny Pacquiao, for all the coverage. Thank you for the breakfast. We appreciate you. And good luck in the fight.